Dear children, we learned about patterns and sounds from different vehicles in our last session. Now we are going to learn about patterns in body movements and sounds. Body movements and sound. இது ரெண்டு சேர்ந்த மாதிரி patterns நம்ம எதில பார்க்க முடியும்? Where can we observe patterns in both body movements and sound? Yes, the dance. We are going to observe the patterns in body movements and sounds among different types of dances. Some of the Indian cultural dances where patterns of sounds and body movements can be observed are Kummi Aattam, Kolaattam, Karagaattam, Oyilaattam and Bharatanatyam. Look at this beautiful video where children dance Kummi Aattam. Observe the body movements and sound in the video. Today's activity is to enjoy dancing to your favorite song. Observe the patterns in sound and body movements while dancing. Thank you.